Francis Turner was an avid toy collector on a mission. He wanted to amass a collection of every toy produced by the Marx Toy Company. The Marx Toy Company was at one time the largest toy maker in the world. Following the retirement of company founder Lewis Marx and the sale of the company to Quaker Oats, the fortunes of the Marx Toy Empire fell and the company closed its last factory and ceased operations in 1980. Once Turner came close to achieving his goal, he decided that he needed to share his collection with the public. Turner opened a museum in Moundsville, West Virginia, located just a few miles from the site of one of the largest Marx Toy factories. The Marx Toy Museum was open to the public for more than 15 years to the delight of kids and kids at heart, before closing its doors on June 30th, 2016. Financial pressure, a struggling economy, and a lack of traffic made operating a physical museum too challenging to continue. The museum still exists as an online entity, continuing its mission of preserving the legacy of Lewis Marx and the Marx Toy Company. On June 23, 2017, the museum opened its doors again for one night only as Francis Turner held a massive sale. Everything from common Marx toys to one-of-a-kind prototypes were sold to die-hard collectors. Francis, who personally priced every item, was swamped all night long, and tens of thousands of dollars exchanged hands. It was great seeing Francis and the Turner family again, and it was wonderful to see that the museum location is still filled to the brim with terrific Marx toys. Now let's look at that incredible sale. At the sale, it was announced that Mike and Frank from the history program American Pickers had visited the museum to film an episode which will air in September, and the museum board has informed its donors that exciting plans about the future of the museum and a possible new physical location may be announced soon. This is Rudy Panucci, reporting for PopCult.